Hey guys, okay, so let me tell you about Zobo. So fellow Nigerians, y'all already know this, but Zobo is basically made from hibiscus flower, very popular back home in Nigeria. And then I moved to America and I realized very quickly that it's not a drink that's readily available here as it is back home. So imagine my surprise walking into my local African store and I see this. So someone had the brilliant, efficient idea to make Zobo into like portable little tea bags. I just thought it was so cool and I was super excited. So obviously I bought some. I bought the classic and I bought strawberry. And I've been enjoying it with my family ever since. Like for the next like 2 weeks after that, that's all we're drinking. And then the owner of the brand reaches out to me and she's like, hey Catchy, so I just launched this new product. I'm really trying to get the word out there. Can you help me? And I'm like, oh my God, I've been drinking this for the last 2 weeks. So it just kind of worked out perfectly that I already loved the drink before she even reached out to me. So I am doing this out of pure love for the product. So yeah, guys, it's pretty much Zobo, but like in tea bags. You make it like you make tea. You put hot water and then you put the tea bag in there. You soak it, steep it for a little bit, and then you use a sweetener. I use a tablespoon of sugar. My mom uses honey, and my mom drinks it hot. I drink it cold. You can have it however you want. It's very versatile and delicious. It's just so good. And so nostalgic too, you know? Anyway, so yeah, that's Zobo. You can find it at their website. It's gonna be in the link in my bio. I'm also gonna tag the business here on Instagram, and then you can go on their page and see like all the amazing health properties that hibiscus flower has, which I had no idea about until I did my research. So it's not just good, but good for you, which is very cliche sounding, but so true. So yeah, there's like different flavors. I prefer the classic, course, but there's strawberry, there's mango, there's cinnamon, there's pineapple, and there's like a variety pack that you can get all the flavors in. I really hope you guys just get this. It's just so worth it. I mean it's part of my daily life now, honestly. It's just so good and it's healthy. It's so good. So yeah, I hope you guys check it out, okay?